Okay, hang on. Stream is back, right? Okay, anyone in chat or no? Okay, if not, then you know what? Screw it. It's okay. All right. Just give me a sec, right? I forgot to do something for a little bit. Right. Okay. So yeah, we back in AL. Right. Oh god. You know, here's the thing. As much as I want to pull immediately, I don't know. Okay, someone's already got Shimakaze already. Fuck me. That is something else. Right, but yeah, I gotta do this first. Gotta do this first real quick. So yeah, we back. We're back in AL. Then yeah, we're not gonna do much, but yeah, what? Psycho, yes, Anoop, what's up? Lay off the you know what. Let me guess. Rain? Is it rain or something? Or what? Hmm? You've triggered newbie enough for him to just retire in frustration. Ooh! Ooh, massive oof right there. Hey, don't blame me on that, right? Okay, don't blame me on that one yet, please. Also, hang on. Oh shit, I actually forgot to do something. Give me a moment, right? Okay, so yeah, we're gonna have a subathon thingy going on, and yeah, 3, 2, 1, we're going to start now. All right. I'm blaming you because you cause rain always. And do I? Do I always cause rain? I don't think so. Alright. I never cause rain. If I do cause rain, it's not me. Alright. It's always not gonna be me. Okay. There we go. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to use your coins as well. Got Shima in 15. Good. Is it 15 pulls or what? Delvin can prove otherwise. Yeah, sure. Okay, anyway. We gotta go and pull for some shit. Let's go. Right, 3, 2, 1. 420, 130. Gonna do 20 more to see if I can get the rest. Okay, sure. We'll check it out in a bit, alright? After that 3 dailies. You know what? I'll go for the pulls first. 130, 240, 129. Okay, that doesn't look too good. That does not look too good. Enterprise. Ah, oh, you fuck. Of course you had to come around here. Back of my banger and a broken tooth. Wait, what's up? Okay, what's up, Robert? Welcome to the stream. How are you today? Okay, and yeah, well, apart from the broken tooth situation, alright. How are you? Okay, how is you today? Let's go! Oh yeah, good luck. Good luck to you too, Groot. You snapped the tooth. Okay, still, how? How the fuck did you snap your own tooth? Okay, did you get punched or something? Or what? You got pink elf. Oh, lucky you. Lucky you, fam. 110 pull. I don't know, to be honest. Huh, that's interesting. Okay, Ranger, not you. Not you. Not you. Okay, Suffolk. Last one. Oh, damn. Psycho, can you explain how DOA works in AL? I don't know. Don't ask me. Don't ask me, please. Okay, I never know. So I don't know how it works. Also, 105. 105. Shit. 215, 150, 150, 152. Okay, no. That's not gonna work. Yeah, Toka to poke you in the end. Ah, no. Okay, that's something. That's something. We got one. Not the other. The easiest game of my life. Yeah, lucky you. Lucky you, of course. Alright, my god. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, like, literally use everything in this one. Yep, we pull him for some shit. And then we go. Okay, five more. Okay, nope. 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 Okay. Damn. Super painful. Right, last 10 pull. Fuck it, we go. Okay, so 425. Not really that convincing, but okay. Right, so 30 minutes is what we're aiming for. 140, 250, 230. Ah! Ah, pain. All I heard was tooth go snap and that was it. The other problem about it is the tooth had pin sets in it for a crown to be placed. What the fuck? Oh, painful. Also, come on. Okay, Shangri-La. Yep, RNGs is gonna fuck me in the ass for this one. For sure. Okay, RNGs is gonna fuck me in the ass in this event. I don't know if the pins are still there. Yeah, just go to the dentist or something. Alright. Go to the dentist, please. Okay, this is making me scared. Psycho got fucked? Yes. I got fucked. Nope. Nope. Oh, come on! You know what? Umikaze is fine. Umikaze is fine. I wouldn't mind. But yeah, no Shima. What a pain. What's the timer? 30. 30 minutes. That's about it. So hang on, comics and galleries have been updated. Oh, there's a lot of new stuff. Kind of. Yumikaze looking like a Perseus wannabe. Yeah, true. True, she doesn't look like it, but yeah, anyway. What are the new ones? Ooh, okay. Okay, there's a couple of them, but pretty nice. Okay, also Himeko, welcome. Welcome to the stream. How are you today? Alright, you're watching Psycho getting fucked in this event. You know? Okay, that's one wisdom cube. Okay, not like that. I pray to God Psycho gets a 30 minute timer, only for me to get fucked. Alright, really? Right, here we go again. Alright, here we go again. I think I might have to do another 10. Not sure if I want to, but we'll go again. I am here with comfy music. Yes, comfy music to cover up my suffering. Let's go. Okay, I'm up for it. Don't worry. That Sandy dynamic is meh. Oh, bruh, of course it had to be like that. Scrap 15 pieces of gear. Not sure if I could do that, but I'm gonna have to refresh. Okay, I really have no choice in this one, really. Wait, Drake one as well? Oh no. Okay, boys, we're going for one more. Why does the Drake one look so lame? Don't ask me. But yeah, anyway. Oh, 420, 150, 150, 120. Okay. The last two will be the decider for this one, I think. Psycho of the Kaiser, where is your wisdom? Q. Nowhere. It's nowhere to be found. Alright. Nowhere to be found at all. I got Shima in 15. Yeah, lucky you. Lucky you on that one. Okay. Last two. Or something, I don't know. This is what server again? Lexington. This is the Lexington server. Okay, the server of the Lady Lexington. Okay, Psycho, come on, final two. Use the gift of my comfy music to guide you. Server that got me bullied. Yes. Right, final two. Final two. Okay, Norfolk. Oh, ooh, damn. Right, well, there goes all my luck. There goes all my luck on that one. It's painful. No, it never guide. All right. Never ever has it guided me at all. Psycho is the one who bullied you. Yep, of course. Of course I did. Bruh. But if there wasn't a Lexington server, I wouldn't be bullied. Oh no. Oh noes. You know what? It's okay. No Shima's fine. What if there wasn't an Amagi server? Yeah. Yeah, what about no Amagi? Okay. Would have played an Aurora? Mm-hmm. Sure about that. Anyway, rental outfit. Ah, shit. Okay. Here we go again. Here we fucking go again. Right, gonna get banned. Let's go. pain. Her lemon skin is the definition of I'm a pedophile. So by your logic, the other skins are also. Are also that, huh? Oh boy. Striker's coming, Psycho. Should I call the FBI? Maybe. The fuck is this? Oh, okay. I remember the gold digger event from browser. What do you mean that? A gold Gold Digger game from browser. Not sure, really. Got her in the first 10 pull. Oh, shut up, bruh. Oof. Oh boy. Okay. Feel the karma, bitch. That's what you get for bullying me. Okay, sure. Sure then. Alright. Hang on. Who's she replacing as secretary? Now that I think about it. Okay. Okay. I just need CV. Only 3 pulls after this. Okay, sure. Sure. What the fuck is this? I wish I could donate a ship to Psycho. No, you won't. You won't. I'm just gonna go do my dailies for a bit. Alright. Excuse me, motherfucker. Okay, but I thought I just saw a chest. What the fuck is that skin? Yes. Is all I can say, right? Yes. Yes. Mullen Coomers are happy. Of course they are. Oh, I'm gonna have to retire a lot of ships for this one. Yeah, the fuck is this even? Okay, hang on. Need to go to retire the ship for a little bit. Retire some ships. Okay, NT. Okay. You get extra bonk. No, you. Okay, no you. Oh yeah, by the way. One more? One more? Not you, the Coomer here in chat. You know what? Watch Psycho suffer. Let's fucking do this, right? Watch Psycho suffer. Here we go again. Ooh, my God. Okay. That's your ritual. You sure? Oh! Yep, Essex ruined it, but fuck it. Anyway, there you go. Right, no, of course not. Right, of course not. Not yet, anyway. Don't you dare. Okay, don't I dare what? Don't I dare what again? Damn. Super painful. The fuck is this game? Okay, I'm just gonna have to skip this one. Also, I don't think it looks similar to, you know, to the thing. Also, nice loading screen. Okay, very nice loading screen. Yes, skip it. It's the wrong game. Okay. Fun fact: the woman clit is a small version of a man's penis. And yes, so if you're giving head to your girl, gay. No. No. Never. Never. Right. 40 pulls, only missing the CV. I'm happy with this. Yep. You got lucky. You got lucky. So that's good. Okay, that's good. That's good. Ah. Yep, had to live with the pain the second time. Okay, but then again, I think I kind of went literally all. So went literally all in on the first day. Still no Chikuma and Katsuragi. Chikuma's 0.5. You could just get her from the draw. You could just get her from D3 or something. I don't know, other than that. You don't have to build her, really. Yeah, you don't have to build her. Just be me and get her. Have you actually gotten Chikuma as well? I swear to God, if you have as well, oh no. Oh, hello Lacris, welcome to the stream. All right, how are you today? Hope everyone got their Shima. About that. About that, shouldn't have said that in this stream. Painful, super painful. All right, is all I can say. Yeah, soon at zero cubes. Sometimes I want to question myself, what the fuck did I even do? All right, but it's fine. Okay, and I still have 100k coins left for research. yep, feels good. Okay, Mystic and Korgotten, welcome to the stream. How are you today? Alright, also you missed some very questionable pulls. You did 60 pulls, got her. Lucky you. also Miz, welcome to the stream. Alright, you missed the most glorious pull of them all. Not a single Shimakaze. Not a single Shimakaze. Alright. You got your Shima 90 builds in, but you have zero of the others. I got Yumikaze and Yura, but that's about it. Okay, Umikaze and Yura for what? 40 pulls? Or something? My condolences. You still have time though. I know I still have time. Problem is. I don't even know. Alright. I don't even know anymore. Okay, I think this is like this was like me trying to get Intrepid last time. Oh, getting Intrepid was so bad at the time. Alright. You just want Chikuma now. Yeah, for Chikuma, I think you should probably get her from B3. You should probably get her from B3. Okay, B3 or D3, pretty much. Okay, I don't know. I probably like the grind way more than building, honestly. But yeah, good luck. I wish you luck. Okay, I wish you luck. Alright. You can buy her too, right? Yes. Yes, you can. Yeah, yes, you can buy her, but, you know, I guess I kind of prefer... I kind of prefer dropping rather than buying it, honestly, because I actually prioritize blueprints more. Yep, she's guaranteed. She's guaranteed. I would say, like, you know, if you want to buy her, just do it when you cannot drop or build her, really. That only leaves Katsuragi. Yeah, Katsuragi might be a pain in the ass. Probably. First 10 pulls, and I got Langley. Ow. Nice. Ooh. Ooh. I think that might have been ear rape for a little bit, but yeah. Langley retro is hot though. Himeko, you okay? You okay, by the way? You had enough of that pain in the Vittorio Veneto banner. You got enough Dukas from the build. And drops to max, drops to max LB her. You didn't even get your Vittorio Veneto. Ooh. Ooh, painful. Painful. Langley retro is milfy somehow. Is it? I don't think so. I don't think she's milfy, to be honest. Langley retro. If you're talking about Ranger, then probably, yeah. But I don't know. No, I'm not okay. I just saw a Vanilla Vache Doujin. How am I okay? Wait, hang on. Vanilla Vache Doujin, you say? Vanilla and Vache does not go well. I could tell they won't go well. Really. Maybe Hot Librarian. Okay, makes sense. Anyway, right. Gonna go here real quick. Oh, you know what? Just gonna go do C. I'm gonna go immediately to C. I don't think I should waste a lot of time in this one. Vanilla from Nekopara. Yes. No. Yes, Vanilla from Nekopara. Right, we're talking about Vanilla from Nekopara. Of course. Isuzu's skin got the huge cake. Ooh. Is it really huge cake? Hmm? Okay, who is new from this update? Shimakaze, Yumikaze, Katsuragi, who else? Chikuma, and Shimakaze. level 15 today. Oh yeah, level 15. Yeah, she really does hit hard, I would say. Ugh, so bad. Okay. Anyway, since we're grinding for Anchorage, I think we can probably use... Yeah, we could probably use Portland. Okay, Portland, Cleveland, and a couple of others. I think I could probably use Helena as well. You barely got your damage in. You did like one third of the damage you did to Helena meta. How much? How much may I ask? Going to quick grind my meta today. Yeah, sure. Go ahead. Right, anyway, let's see, who can I use? I could probably use Langley, but I'm not really sure if she would work. So I'll try and use Aquila. Yeah, I'll try and use Aquila at the moment. Let's see, who else can I use? I think I should probably have a... not sure about Monarch. I could go Vittorio Veneto, but my oil would suffer. So honestly, I'm not really sure. Have Yura now. Oh, nice. But yeah, go for Shimakaze. Go for Shimakaze or something. You know what, fuck it, I'll go Hyuga. Hang on. Solo CV. Okay, so who do I use then? What, do you think I should use Perseus then? I mean, I wouldn't mind using Perseus, honestly. So, might as well. Okay, let's see. Helena meta. Not Helena meta. Psycho, what are you on about? Okay, we got Isuzu, a couple of other ships. Let's see. I might need this one as an Eagle Union one. Aquila either quick launches or heals. I see. Hang on. Okay, gotta go Haman. Fuck it. Fuck it, I'm gonna go Haman for this one. Or
grind. Pop it. Lock it.
Shit.
Drop it.
Sometimes I hate this, but okay, hang on. You gotta go back all factions. Let's see. Not say I could use Shinano. So I think music's a bit loud. So give me a moment. Himeko? Okay, that's a bit questionable. Just saying. Fuck it. We're going Akagi. Okay, I'll readjust this one in a bit. Alright. And second fleet, I might use Monarch and Perseus. Didn't know the 10 builds, still no other ships. So you got your second NT from this banner. Oh, pain. Okay, NJ and Shinano. I'm not wasting my oil, you know, but sure, I'll use that in the D stages. How about that? All right. Now I know I should not move them, because like if I put an aircraft carrier as a flagship, it will be a no-no, really. No, Grana, I use both fleets. Okay, I use both fleets. I'm not using like one of them. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm a casual player. Alright, so I think I should probably play like this. I don't know. Okay, so since we're grinding for Anchorage, so let's see, Portland and Cleveland should be okay. Filthy casual. Aren't you one as well, Miz? Aren't you one as well? Okay, yeah, submarine I don't really care too much, so I'm gonna have to readjust. I mean, yes. Uh-huh. Okay. I think that should be okay. At least until C3. And then when we get to the D stages, should be... Yeah, should change to a better fleet. Okay, I'm not gonna read that one. So, yeah. Zenoob, you got Yura. Why did you set your Yura to a as your bloody secretary? Okay, and what server you playing? Okay, what server you playing? Time to rush Affinity. Yeah, sure. Go ahead. Okay, so I'm gonna start with Monarch and... Okay, let's see. Monarch... yeah, Monarch's fleet first. And then once we get to the other fleets, we're gonna switch up to Hugo's. Lexi server has best kill. Oh boy, here we go again. You just started Lexington. Wait, hang on, you just started. I actually thought you have another account. Flex is on Psycho. Yeah, sure. No, Zenoob, I could tell, because you're level 4. Level 4 is like, super new, okay? Level 4 is just super new. Okay. Well, this loading screen looks okay-ish. Oh well, use up all my coins. Not gonna use them at all. Not gonna use them at all for the next couple of weeks. You can do 2-1 if you want, you know. Just saying. Just saying, Lack. You can use 2-1. Sorry, you could go in 2-1. Okay, with just what? With just Cassin and either Bogue or Hermes. Really. Damage support? Critical. Critical damage, psycho and pain. That's all. You know, hang on, speaking of which. Okay, give me a moment. I just got reminded of something. Okay. No notification. Okay. No rainbow? Nope. Casting a unicorn. Yeah, that could work. That could work. Okay, streamer man is not gay enough for Shima. Yes, I'm not. I have to be gayer. I have to be gayer, unfortunately, okay? Yep, Percy is stealing all the MVP, but then again, she has the preload, so I'm not surprised. I'm not really surprised. Okay, cycle closing all the tabs. Oh my god. Alright, where we go next? good thing you bought Crosswave. Yes. Yes, but I'll never play it again. I'll never play it again, alright? I'll say I'll never, but more like rarely play it again. Really. If I'm like too bored or something, probably I might, okay? Probably I might. But we'll see. We'll see about that then, okay? Okay, how's the timer going? Okay, we got like under... Okay, we got under an hour and a half until the thing is not there. Is that until have to end the stream. So yeah, every sub, okay? Every sub extends the stream for 20 minutes. So yeah, if y'all want to see me suffer, go ahead. Okay, y'all want to see me suffer, go ahead. Alright, by all means, please. Okay. Nope, not gonna read that. Okay, so how many do I need? So one, okay, then the other... Okay, should be good. Make Saratoka play Saratoka. Tell him to. Okay, tell him to play Saratoka, please. Okay, tell Toka to play Saratoka. We need him. We need him to play it, alright? You actually felt bad for Isuzu in her skin. Yeah, she looks like she was bullied. Alright. How dare the devs bully Isuzu, alright? Okay, Perseus MVP again. Well, I'm not... don't really mind, to be honest. She's crying. Ah, pain. Massive pain, just like that. Okay, whoever makes her cry, we're gonna load our shotgun with malicious intent. All right. Okay, Akagi MVP, not surprised. Yeah, we're just gonna have to pull through this. Also, I love how this loading screen is still there. I'm surprised. So is there like a recommended loadout versus Soryu? Not enjoying getting your ass handed to you. Well, not sure. I would say not sure, but it's either you put like what, NJ, Shinano, and Aquila, or not really sure. I think my setup was something of like what? No Shinano. Oh, okay. You got her. Oh, fuck off. God damn it, Groot. Okay. Lucky you. Lucky you. No sweat. Yeah, try to get other ships. Alright, try to get other ships. This is not a sprint, it's a marathon. You only started this much. Ah, I see, I see. Psycho, time to ban everyone who gets I got here. Oh, you mean you got her? Okay. Okay, sure. Sure, we here. So, in the end, you got her. Okay. It took 200 pulls. Holy shit. 200 pulls. Okay, your eternal reward. Oh, God. Should you use BBs or CVs, Professor Soryu? I don't know, as much as I want to say use all CVs, I think, you know what, use all CVs, right? Hey, Teochi, gang. Gang, but you have pity. You have pity with you, so, you fucked. damn. Quit and cry. Good thing you farm for pity, yeah, exactly. Meanwhile, under 100 cubes, still got fucked. Either way, alright? Ugh, painful. Okay, anyway, let's see. Hang on, Sara NT Arc. Okay. I don't know what to do. What about your BBs? What about your BBs? Apart from NJ, apart from your NJ, who else do you have? Oh, so that loading screen earlier, super nice. I like it. Ah, fuck it. What? I'm upset on the internet. No, what's up? What's up, Teochi? Oh no, he's lagging. Oh, Teochi lagging. Oh no. At this point, the best you can do is stack your highest level when you start working on the others. Hang on. Bama and Hood, 120. Warspite, 119. NJ, 118. Oh boy. Bama, Warspite, and NJ. Oh god. I got literally everyone except her within 50 pulls. And then the things were. Hang on. And then things were looking hot. Even Donkey Otago. Lamau, of course. But then, boo, Shima came, right? SXNJ, Warspite, Rune, San Fran, San Diego. No Shimaze Kaze. No Shimaze Kaze from 50 to 200. Hard pity. Ah. Ooh, painful. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It had to happen, alright? Your Vanguard is your biggest issue. Hang on. Highest level CA tank is Mini at 112. Belty at 120. Okay, but she's not supposed to be main tank. I think just use whatever you have, I think. I don't know. Honestly, I would say just use whatever you have. You might have to suffer for a little bit, but it's fine, alright? I'm gonna sleep first, we'll continue memeing tomorrow. Okay. Okay, sure, sure. you shall suffer death till she dies every day. Ah, well, all I can say is I wish you luck. Alright, unfortunately you have to... You just have to use what you have. I mean, in the meantime, I think you should level up your, let's say, like, your rune. And a couple of other... couple of other stuff as well. kamikaze all the way. Okay, if you want a kamikaze. Okay, Lack, if you want a kamikaze. Okay, just go for glowworm. Alright. Go for glowworm. Okay, rune and SF. Hang on, rune and SF. 110, 105. You know what, Lach, you can use your rune and SF, I think you can still use your rune and SF. Just do remember to, like, level them up. Outside of Op Siren. And work your finishing Drake's research right now. But hang on. Finishing Drake's research. Like, you haven't unlocked Drake? Or are you... are you collecting blueprints? Okay, 26% in. I see. Ooh, not unlocked yet. Hang on. 26% in, as in what? CDC 1 or CDC 2? On the second bar. Ah, okay. If it's second bar, then Hang on. Second bar, as in okay, you know what, CDC 2. I'll go CDC 2. Time to get my ass beaten. Snowball phase. Oh. Ooh, snowball phase. Well, good luck, alright. Good bloody luck. Speaking of which. Yep, Soryu's snowball phase is straight up death. Alright. Yep, I can tell it is death. I think I've been there before, and it was like, fuck me! Every hit just deletes you or something. Oh, fuck off, Xenon, fuck off! Oh, you fuck. Alright. Your Drake survived with half HP, and when she got hit by one snowball, she straight up died. Ooh! Ooh, massive pain. Massive pain right there. Alright. God damn it, Xenon. You've already gotten Shima. Lucky you. Okay. The only one who survived was Helena with the Manju. Hang on, Helena with the Manju. So what, Helena... not Helena Meta. Wait, Lina? Don't tell me it's Lina. Soryu Meta Git. Grats. I actually thought you finished the whole banner or something. The Manju that gives her immunity, the auxiliary item. Oh, the Eagle Union. Sorry, the damage control system. Okay, the US damage control system, is that what you meant? Ah, okay. I see how it is. It's an item that stops a Vanguard from sinking, right? For a few seconds. I think it was the... I think it's the damage control system. But yeah, it only works on American ships. Hey, you mostly got Americans leveled. Yeah, sure, you can use that. Okay, you can use them if you want, really. So what, Chikuma and Yamakaze, points and map drop. I mean, yeah, you can just get them if you want. Hey, yo, Sai, how's your Shima pull? No, I don't want to talk about it. so don't worry. Alright. Well, see, other than that, you've already finished the banner already. I mean, yeah, good for you, right? Yes, Mystic, that bad. That bad in like 14 pulls. Sorry, 40? I think 40 pulls. 40 pulls. Or 5, sorry, 50 bolts. You got yours in 63, yeah, good one. Lucky you. Got her and everyone sans Chikuma in 60. Yep, well, you got lucky in this one. Congrats, alright. All I can say is congrats on that one. It's okay, I'll suffer. I'll suffer. Okay, let's see. Free game. Speed Brawl and Tharsis. Oh, you know, speaking of free games, right? Like, I remember Neo was free at one point. You know, I've already claimed it. You know, I feel like I want to play it. I don't know. He already died. 292k damage. What the fuck? Wait, that low? That low? My god. That is a big oof right there. That is a massive oof. When I'm on the last of my coins and cubes. Oh. Well, at least you got her. You know, at least you got her. Mm-hmm. Okay, congrats. They died fast. So yeah, you might need to change up your fleet. Just saying. All right. Just change your fleet. All right. Don't worry about it. And sorry, move before your torps hit. Oh, that has to be the worst thing to ever happen. Okay, seriously. No wonder why I am on this mic. Paying the price tonight. Alright, I tried. Okay, hang on. Anyone else in here? Nope. Okay. I think this is the fastest I've ever finished an entire banner. Like, no joke, finished a banner in under 20 minutes. Well, good. I can't remember what was my fastest one. I think my fastest one could have taken me like a few days. I think my fastest one was like only a few days. That's about it. Was it DOA? I think it could have been DOA. Collab. Or probably something else. Can't remember honestly. Okay, including UR. Yeah, Xenon, just good job. Alright, good job. Good job on your thing, so you can slack off a lot more. Alright? You can slack off a lot more. Alright, one more. And then we should be good. 63 pulls. So what, times 2, that one's 126 cubes you've consumed. Damn. Okay, this might be risky, but I have to try. What? What's very risky? What's up? Yeah, Xenon, 126 cubes. Okay, Anchorage Inn. Oh. Oh, okay. Interesting. Okay, Anchorage Inn, who's gonna be out? Sorry, who's gonna be out? Wait, Anchorage Inn. Okay, Kazugumo. Right. Who else? Who else are you putting, by the way? Okay. Yeah, I just have to hold it in. I just have to hold in the pain. Okay, hold the pain. Hold the pain, Harold. Okay. Okay, we got Helen on that one. Just trying to survive to get the all the airstrikes out. Yeah, sure, sure. He could do that. Hang on. Putting Anchorage in, like every time she fires a torp, yeah, she gets a chance to like absorb all the hits or something. She gets to be Jean for like a couple of seconds. Mm-hmm. Well, I wish you luck. I wish you luck on that one. Just trying to experiment it. It's okay. Smoke screen and shield. Mm-hmm. Yeah, go ahead. Do it. Okay, I wanna know how it would work, really. What the fuck? Yes. Don't tell me she died pretty early on. They survived the snowball phase. Oh. Okay. Oh, that is nice. That is very nice. Okay, now here's the thing. Here's the thing though, Striker. How much is your damage? Okay, but then again, I think like it's not really that important in case if like let's say if Anchorage is like what, not level 120 or something. She does no damage though. Yep, that's the thing. That's the thing. So yeah, you're gonna put Anchorage in or something. Hang on, but then again, level 110 and dev 23. Might keep it like that, okay. Yeah, I think you should keep it. I think you should just keep it. It's okay. As long as, well, at least herself survives, then I think that matters. That's okay. Anyway, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go use this fleet instead for. for the whole thing. Alright. So many bullions. Not so many, I mean like still eats up a lot of dock space. But then again, I'm lacking on coins. So I don't think I should do much about it. I should focus on recovering my oil first and foremost. I might need to focus on her research a bit more. Yeah, you should. Just go ahead. And since I kind of finished the banner early, I can awaken her. Nice. Okay, very nice. Oh, and there we go. Oh god, coming to C2. Rip your coins and cubes, but so worth. You know, how many coins and cubes do you have left? Okay, how much of them do you have left? Okay, new chapter tomorrow. Or not tomorrow, actually. In like 2 days. Bloody hell. Okay, we're just gonna go like this. Okay, same thing. So it's only for C2 and C3. Let's see. Yeah, we're just gonna do the same. I think we're gonna do the same strat, really. 1686 only got Yura. Damn it. Ah, painful. Hang on. 1686. Don't tell me that's how many pulls you've done, Kazuto. Don't tell me that's how much pulls you have done earlier. If you did, I swear to God, man. Okay, hang on. 21 cubes and 128 coins left. Ooh, coins are not good. Oh, coins. Okay. Hang on. Coins as in 1686. I love how it's. Oh, you mean remaining or something. You know, Xenon, I think you should call that the cube block cost. Okay. I want to say the long cost, but I don't know if I could get banned from that. But you know what? It's okay. All right, 1686 coins and 68 cubes. 36 cubes left. I see. That should be okay. Should be fine. You just have to Hang on. You only got Yura. I think you should just save up your coins a bit more. Okay, save up a bit of your coins. Then should be okay, I think. I used 30 pulls, only got Yura. Well, now you know how I feel. now you know how I feel. Also, wait, what the fuck is that? Can't reach the target this turn. Oh, something tells me that's... Oh god, okay. I don't know what the fuck that is, but sure, I'll go through it. My life. No, my life. No, it's my life, alright. Okay, 40 pulls. I mean, at the very least, I got Umikaze. So that's something. But not the others. I mean, not even Shimakaze. That's even worse. Okay, you know, I'm actually curious. Okay, so when enemies control the special tiles, okay, a fleet will be barraged. Okay, during the battle, defeat the enemies on the special tiles to lift the barrages. Okay. Oh, okay. I see how it is. You know, it's kind of odd because I could not enter through some way, I guess. But I could enter when I'm in the zone. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna test that in a bit. Okay, I'm gonna test that like the next time we go to this stage. Alright, that one should be okay. Let's see. By the way, Psycho, my Portland is only at level 72. Why? Why? Why you do this? Alright. The Portland at level 72. SMH my head. Alright. SMH my head. Bloody hell. Okay, that works. You replaced him with Eugen and forgot. No, I mean, how? No, no, here's the thing. Why did you replace it with Eugen for a bit? Okay, what's going on? Okay, is it because, like, Eiger Grind or something? Or what? Or is it, like, just because? Gold rarity equals better, probably. Yeah, fair enough. Fair enough, could have been that. Alright, actually. Could have been that. Okay, changed my lineup for Sorry Meta. Actually did 420k damage this time, but I'm not sure if I didn't just get stupid lucky with Balti or Helena not dying right after SF did. I think that's okay. That's pretty okay. I think on average, lowest that you could go is probably, what? 300k. But that's still fine, right? That's still okay. IMO. Okay, what is it? Helena did queue a lot of, did a lot of SG radars. Yeah, could have been that. Actually, could have been that. Mm-hmm. Like what Stryker said, basically. You go to Portland to 101 for the beginner thing, then swapped it out. That's why you don't have a proper tank CA. God damn it. Wait, you haven't even retrofitted her. Hang on, lag. Did you retrofit her? Okay, did you retrofit her at least? If you didn't yet. Okay, I swear to God. Okay, that's good. Okay, that's good. Now, Portland's pretty good. Portland's a pretty good tank, actually, for her rarity. Yours at level 110. Hang on, what's mine at? I think mine's at 116. Okay. Still not 120. SMH cycle. Still not 120 and 200 affinity. Should I even? Now that I think about it, right? Should I even? Right? Should I even do it? I know, I just didn't want to hear her scream Indie-chan at all. Okay, that one I have to, you know, that one I have to agree. But then again, a certain shitfoos will kind of hunt me down if I were to say that. You know, reminds me of London's sate-sate, you know? London sate-sate is something else, alright? Literally getting spammed by that every second. Not every second, more like every 5 to 7 seconds. By the way, anyone use CV in Metasoryu? I do. I think I use, hang on. I need to remember what I use. Okay, I use NJ, Shinano, and either Aquila or Centaur. Okay, NJ, Shinano, Enterprise. I mean, entirely it's up to you. I think on my side, it's like NJ, Shinano, and either Aquila or Centaur. I should really check. Okay, Shinano Arc Centaur. You know, I want to use that at first. But I'm not sure if I should. I mean, if it's my own fight, I think I could get like 600k, which is still okay. It's still fine, by all means. Yeah, since you're from Seattle, Kitakaze, and Baltimore. Yeah, fair enough. Okay, we're gonna do the same thing again. Bruh. Alright, after I'm done with probably C3, or... Okay, I do hope I'm done with C3 before the timer runs out. Because I actually forgot to do something. Which is... purchase that fucking... Lemelinsky. Okay, that bloody 11 bucks from 2 days ago was actually for It's actually for the Limelin skin. Like, I kind of regret it. Now that I think about it, but you know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. We'll do it. You need more BPs for another KMS fighter. Wait, which one? Wait, which one, by the way, Striker? The Messerschmitts? Is it the Messerschmitts or the Ju-78? The PR4 one. Oh, okay, okay. The one that's with August or something. I use Perseus, hang on. Perseus, Ryuho, and Formi. Okay, I'm not really sure about Perseus and Ryuho. But since the fight is like 2 minutes or something, like, I don't know. I think like Perseus is better for manual, really. Now let's say when Soryu's snowball phase comes around, you could probably use Perseus's airstrike to counter it. But yeah, I'm not really sure. I haven't tested it out really, but it involves manual play. Your frontline keeps dying, so you play manual. Oh, no wonder. Okay, hang on. AP rockets does decent damage against Soryu since she has medium armor. Hang on. If she has medium armor, wouldn't that be good on? Wouldn't that be good for Marco Polo? Now that I think about it. Okay, now that I think about it, right? Like, wouldn't Marco actually do more damage on Soryu? Okay, no, I know she's a CV. Okay, I'm talking about lineups. I'm talking about lineup. And no, MP gun is trash. Ah, damn it. Okay, never mind. Scratch that. Okay, a bit slower than the pirate squad, but better damage for a type of armor. Yep, fair. Okay, second Soryu had 1.25 mil done to it 2 minutes after I requested support. Yep, go for them support. And also, do some research on the thing. So by that I mean, what is it? By doing the research, I mean check what fleet and gear they use or something. Good on paper, but dispersion on that is bad. Okay then. Okay then, sure. Anyway, we shall commit the Kumar soon. Okay, we shall commit the Kumar soon. Oh, you know what? We'll do it now. We'll do it now. I might swap my Shinano for Georgia then. Well, you could try. You could try it really, lovely. 500k damage. Ooh. Oh, damn. That's interesting. Please do it yourself. Okay, you know what? While this skin is on rental, right? I wanna check on a skin for a little bit. Okay, before actually buying it. Okay, I know that 11 bucks is supposed to be for for the buying thing. Also, Psycho, it's Vikia, not Iris. Right. Here we go. Oh god, time to get banned. Time to get banned soon. Right, hang on. Psycho, what the fuck are you doing? The fuck? Okay, yep. Time for me to be banned. Ugh. Mm-hmm. Fuck me, man. The fuck? Okay. I don't wanna be wasting no time. To be honest, this is, hang on. This is why I still play AL to this day. Uh-huh. Is it because of, is it because of this skin? Oh, don't tell me. 611k with no Helena procs. What the fuck? Okay. Ah, Manji Squish, holy shit. Fuck, okay. Too much degen power. Yep, you know what? It's fine. Hang on, E-Girl 115, Def 20 can tank it until the snowball phase. Yeah, sure. Sure, you can do it like that. Yeah. He's enjoying it. Alright. No, it's okay. And now she died. Painful. By the way, when you help people in Helena Meta fight, is the final score reduced from normal? Yes. No, here's the thing about the final score reduced to normal. Basically, if you help other people in the Soryu Meta fight, basically your score will be lower because you don't have the support barrage that you usually have if you have a Soryu Meta fight with you. So if you're hosting a Soryu Meta fight. But yeah, it's reduced a little bit. Anyway, damage is reduced a little bit. No, I mean score. Score is reduced. Okay, got your Soryu. Nice. You actually got 320k damage on helping a level 15 Soryu. Wait, that ain't too bad. That ain't too bad, not gonna lie. Oh my god, is this fucking line? NJ goes brr. Yeah, exactly. NJ goes brr. Right. I'll do the thing as promised. All right, give me a moment. You have 600 of those enhancement materials. Oh no. Oh god. 600. Wait. Hang on. So you could actually max out your Soryu Meta. Holy crap. Okay. I'm so happy you got her 110 pulls in. I would have cried. Hang on. You're so happy you got her 110 pulls in. Wait, who do you mean, by the way? Who do you mean? Enhancement. Oh my god. What a madman. NJ, I didn't have to hit hard pity of 200. Oh, lucky you. Okay, but yeah, skill is something else, actually. So yeah. Okay, so there you go, Yamakaze, not really care about her. Lottery voucher. What is this? Luck of the draw. Yes. Just do something about this. I don't know. Oh, okay. Well, that ain't too bad. But sure. Yeah, because I think I didn't have enough power, enough for 200 pulls total. That's okay. Can't really blame me on that one. honestly. So yeah. It's fine. What? A new mission? Okay, you know what? It's fine. But yeah. Where's the shop again? Where is the shop? Yep, I shall commit a sin or something, I don't know. 1,180. Oh, okay. I thought it was 1,280 for a second. I nearly thought it was 1,280. Also, sheet. I actually want to get this skin, but I'm sorry. Another time. All right. I have to fulfill that fucking thing again. All right. Let's go. Here we go again. Yep, it's already been done. It's okay. Alright. Oh, that rental thing is already useless by now. So yeah, there you go. Alright, done my all my dailies and metafight. I'll do the event stages later. Alright, good luck to everyone pulling still. Yep, good luck to everyone too. Alright, it's fine. Yeah, I've already gotten it earlier using the using the rental voucher. You know, I just used it because I want to see like how it looks like. Okay, I actually want to see how it looks like. Time to rush Infinity Fushima. Well, good luck on that one. All right, I shall suffer in this bloody stage anyway. Yep, this looks pretty damn nice. Alright, Queen's Order anime. Queen's Order's anime, let's go. Okay, hang on. Anchorage is a blessing for 1-1. Yeah, she is, of course. Right, like, considering her, like, evasion bloody skill. Like what? Shield and a smoke screen whenever she fires a Tor. Okay, that shit is useful. That is super useful. Yep, I'm gonna go here again. Damn. So no, not no limit, enhanceable. Okay, hang on. So I got seven more slots, but then again, I have like a couple of bullions in the dock. So yeah, I'll keep the bullions in there until like I kind of need it. Right. Wait, how many longer do I have to stream? 38 minutes. 38 minutes and a half. Oh god. Well, this has to be short. Alright, so after the timer's run out, I'm gonna have to end. Okay, it's fine. But yeah, like what in the chat says. Okay, like what the bot says in chat. Okay, every sub, stream will extend for 20 minutes. Kinda need two more though, but it's fine.
We
You've been getting too many 1 hour, hang on, 1 hour build times. Hey, what's wrong about it? Okay, what's wrong with it? Okay. Shimakaze's 30, yeah, Shimakaze's 30. Hang on, as in like 1 minute 20, 1 minute 15, 1 minute 05, that kind of jazz? Or which one? That's why. Mm-hmm. Well, you're gonna have to wait like tomorrow or something. I don't know. You might have to wait tomorrow. Alright. Just wait till tomorrow. It's fine. Okay. You might have better luck tomorrow. Or probably on another day. Today just... Today's been just throwing out of the window. Okay, today the luck just gets thrown out of the window, and that's about it. So I'm just gonna have to like recover a lot of my cubes back again. Two weeks. Okay, as all events are, just 2 weeks. So hang on. Wait, hang on. Event duration. Give me a sec. So, third of... Okay, 3rd of October. That's Sunday. The heck? Okay, 3rd of October, 4th. Wait, Monday maintenance? That doesn't sound right. Masih sempat kerja part time. Yalah tu. Okay, anyway. 2, but NJ got extended, so there is a chance. Okay then, sure. Okay, 2 cubes. That's okay. That's something. Okay, anyway. C2's not... Hang on. C2's already done or no? Not yet. Okay. We'll do it again. Yeah, I think there might be a chance. Might have been extended. You're starting the affinity grind very late, so I might not get it today. It's okay. You can go tomorrow. Okay, there's always tomorrow. All right. I wouldn't mind tomorrow since I still need to buy the gems. Yeah, fair enough. I mean, you've already gotten everyone except for Katsuragi, right? So I mean, you could literally slack in this event. literally slack. Holy crap, what a luxury. What a bloody luxury. Anyway. Mm-hmm. I knew it. Okay. Anyway, let's see where we go. Oh yeah, we have to defeat this. Oof, the piano play. Oh my god. After getting shit on three events back to back. Yeah, I mean like, good luck has come off to you. Alright. 100% C3 before stream ends. Probably. Probably might. I don't know. Yep, pretty much. I mean, I was happy after the NJ event. Anyway, apart from getting, not sure. I can't remember like who I have not gotten yet at the time. I think it was either Boizer or someone else. I think it could have been Boizer. Now I need to, hang on. Now I need to pray that I can get lucky tomorrow in Arknights. Well, all I can say is I wish you luck on that one. Okay, imagine getting another Surtr on that thing. Okay, imagine getting Surtr on that banner as well. I would laugh. Nope, shut up. Okay, will do. Okay, anyway. Let's see what we have. Okay, we can't go straight to the boss. So might as well. Okay. There's another Dragon Palace. Okay, that's interesting. Dragon Palace mechanics. Okay, C2 is already complete, so we can go to we can go to C3 immediately. Okay, now let's see, we can do something like this. Respect. Hello, Ryan. Welcome to the stream. How are you today? How are you today, Ryan? Hope you're doing well. Level 120 ships. Why would you prep for 125? Why not there? Why not there, Seikijin? Also, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Alright, how are you today? And before you ask how my pulls went, it was shit. Okay, it was a shit. Alright, you're doing it too. I see. Nah, it's just kind of a habit thingy. Don't worry about it. Okay. Feels good to not have to worry about XP. I mean, true. That's one thing, really. 115 pulls no Shimakaze at the moment. Well, who else have you gotten? Okay, who else have you gotten in the meantime, anyway? Unlucky. Oof. Painful. Got too many ships, 120, almost none have stored XP. So right now, you have lovely choices. So everyone else, except for Shimakaze, damn. good, good. It's only, hang on. Who do I get? Okay, I got Umikaze. Umikaze and Yura, that's about it. Ooh, 4 SSRs and 8 Yura. Oh, that's painful. That's painful already. Yeah, I mean, you could get in, you could get through pity on that one, so it's fine. meanwhile, I've already finished all my cubes in one go. So, well, that's about it. Alright, Alt actually got 2 Shimakazes and 60 pulls. Okay, why 2? Because pulling for Yura. Oh. So wait, on your alt, you haven't gotten Yura yet then. Yeah, two people who got Shima with pity. My god. Hang on, Alt actually got Yura in that times 10, so it's done. Ah, I see. Oh, so hang on. 2 Shimas and 60 pulls. And then you got Yura times 10. That Mei's still pulling though, but Mei's cubes count as high, so no problem. What about your coins? What about your coins, I wonder? Okay, if the cube is not a problem, must be, sorry. Coins must be one. Anyway, Yura in the times, hang on, 51 to 60 pull. Oh, I see. Need to spam Shimakaze GIFs on Discord to get her. Yeah, probably. Probably you might. 5k coins left. I see. 400 mooncakes. Oh my god. Oh. Hang on, 400 mooncakes from the claiming mail. Bloody hell. Ooh, must have been tough. Honestly. Spamming them along with, you've been spamming them along with Kimo and the others. So we all got her. Ah, I see. Okay, hang on. 18.5k oil. 4k overcap, but I'll use that before my canteen caps. Yep, sure, go ahead. Right, 400 mooncakes. Hang on. 400 mooncakes. Okay, I might have been the only one who hasn't gotten that reference. Sure. Was it the currency or something? This is why I'm not worried about Shimakaze. Okay. Okay, I'll go check in a bit. Damn. 1,000. Ah, how I wish. But then again, no way. I wouldn't say there's no way of me to buy the trade license. I could. Problem is, I have to like go out and buy it like on the Google Play Store. Something which is kind of a hassle, if you ask me. Okay, mooncake is the new dorm food. So 20k oil on food. Oh, 400 mooncakes. Oh my god. Ah, I see. Okay, interesting. So wait, 174 pity, that's... okay. 50 cubes, is that how much it took? Okay, is that how much it took for you, Groot? Oh man. You got lucky for once. Okay, you got lucky for once, fam. it's fine. Okay, I'm back and discover my new Samsung S21. Oh, member Ria ni. Oh, you flexing. You flexing, my boy. How many cubes does the license total? 30. I believe it's 30 or something. Storing XP on Z46 at the moment. It's 1 per day and 30 days, so 30. Yep, there you go. But yeah, Ryan, how's your S21? How's your new phone, by the way? Apart from that wallet damage. It's a 1 Shimakaze, 3 Yumikazes. It's fine. Okay. 2850. Ooh. You can buy a PC for that. Okay. Considering I have that since AL start, it's been 1.1k days. Hang on, that's all my spare cubes. Yeah, I mean, I think you've already told me that before. But yeah, I mean, I think I should probably get myself to buy that. I'm not really sure if I want to. Not saying I don't want to, but problem is, it's like, what is it? It's like I have to either pay it at like a convenience store, which honestly, I wouldn't mind. Problem is, it's just going there is just a bit of a pain in the ass. Okay, well, I could just do online banking instead. Okay. Or I probably have to, like, go and contact the bank and activate my card. Okay, not credit. It's only a debit card. But yeah, just activate my debit card and then I should be good to go. But I haven't even done that at all yet. Hang on, your unit is 3500. Crazy. Ooh, that's painful. All right. Wasted like 970 to get 100% collection outside of rate ups before. So wait, who were you trying to get at the time? You know, I wish I could spam that at one point, but never mind. You upgrade because your OnePlus 6 is dead and for latest version, so I need new phone, better camera, and battery life. I see. How is it though? I mean, like, for Samsung, honestly, I heard something about, you know, their bulk, what is it, bloatware, more like. I'm not sure. Okay, how is it on your side? Anyway. By the way, the Lemelin skin is looser than I thought. Because of its position, you can't see the cloth covering Melin's tits. See, only the drip from the underboot, so it looks like it's completely uncovered. Yeah, Seikichi, about that. Yeah, someone forced me to buy it, so... Someone forced me to buy it. You kind of missed what happened earlier, so it's fine. It's fine, worth the ban. Okay, worth the ban. Let's go. fuck me, man. Bought it as well, you cultured bastard. You cultured bastard, let's go, Lemelin bunny skin gang. Oh boy, where y'all at? Okay, Lemelin bunny, okay, bunny Melin gang, where are y'all at? Alright, rise up. By the way, I need Heart to earn back the money again. Yep, yes you will, Ryan. Do you want me to buy your parts? You want me to buy your parts, Ryan? You can help me upgrade my PC. Just saying. anyway, oh hello, Raw. Welcome to the stream. How are you today? Wait, aren't you streaming actually? Now that I think about it, Hiei is so tiny. Yeah, she shrunk. Somehow she shrunk, which is actually odd. You were. Don't tell me your internet died again, like yesterday. Okay, here's the thing, I can't believe cable didn't work for you. That's a bit odd, actually. Okay, but yeah, your Melin is already 120 though. Ah, man, mine is like twice, mine's like half of your level. So yeah, anyway, I was finishing a noble comic. It was still lagging when you used LAN. Okay, then you complain to TM. Alright, just say like, you know, what's up with your router and all? That kind of jazz. Yours is not even MLB. Ah, striker SMH. Okay, SMH my head. Why? It made no difference. Turns out Windows was updating. Oh my god. Windows was updating. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, man. Hang on. Windows was updating. Can't you, like, turn off auto updates or something? focusing on more important ships. Okay. Okay, that's a fair point. All right, I'll dismiss that. Cooper stuff can wait. Of course it can. You know, speaking of which, right? Speaking of Cooper stuff, I would say any idea. More like, and I'm actually thinking, like, since I bought some stuff from the Yostar merch store. All right, I think I remember them saying like shipping will start on the 16th. So something tells me it might be like later. Probably tomorrow my time, I don't know. But, you know, I'm actually just waiting for the notification anyway. Probably might take a week or two just to arrive in Malaysia or something. But we'll see about that. And definitely didn't waste coins, retrofitting two more Helenas. No, you never waste anything. Retrofitting your waifus, right? It's okay. And one coolest feature. You can use Samsung phone as a mini PC feature called Dex for my work purposes. Yeah, you've already told me that before about the Dex thingy, right? Wait, hang on. Is Dex already available or something? Ryan, is it already available? And you know, if it is, like, how's your experience with it? Retrofit a bullet. You know what? Nah. Now here's the thing. You can't. Unfortunately, you can't because like if you get a bullet, they're already like max limit broken already. So okay, marry a bullet. Make me. Raw. Make me. Okay, 1 million channel points or $10 donation. Choose. Okay, either one. It's either one. All right. Okay, you want the hard way or the easy way? That's all. You need a Type-C hub with power delivery. Quite fun, but it burns a lot of my wallet. Yeah, I could tell. I could tell it does. You know, since you said your OnePlus died or something, actually, it... I don't know. I'm actually concerned about about my phone now. I mean, we kind of use the same phone as well, so, you know. It's fine. Right. Or just win a bet. That one is something else, really. So what? Win another bet, so make me say legs instead. Sorry, make me say feet instead of legs or something. So what? Ajax legs instead of Ajax feet, huh? A striker, Ajax legs instead of feet. So just the legs, but you know, cut a feet off or something. I don't know. That would be funny. Okay, the character that's most known for her feet only has her legs. Nah, that's Groff. No. I mean for Groff it was feet instead of legs. But you know what about Ajax? Alright, Ajax is more known for a feet. So why not Ajax legs instead of Ajax feet? Alright, you get what I'm saying here. Okay, you understand or that or no. Okay, I do admit Groff legs are pretty nice. Right. Groff legs are pretty nice. The stocking, pantyhose, whatever, you know, is pretty nice. Alright. Help me brain dead. No. Basically, at the time I said feet. I said Groff feet instead of legs. Alright. It's only like her foot or feet. Instead. Meanwhile, Ajax with the feet or foot or whatever you call it. Okay. Just cut out the foot and just leave only her legs. So like what, her calf or something? So only her calf and her thigh. I don't know. I don't know how to explain, but kind of like that. Kind of like that, I guess. Okay, now I want to see how many more do I need to do. All right, so 1, 2, 3. So 16 out of 21. Okay, I think that should be doable. Hang on, I want to check how many minutes more. 11. Okay. I better be quick. Right, 11 minutes remaining before stream ends. Okay, but you can extend 20 minutes. Okay, you can extend stream for 20 minutes if you have one sub, alright? Okay, one sub, gifted sub, whatever, alright? Anything that requires a sub. Okay, but I'm back. I'm 100% not getting the Shima Oath today. Ah, pain. Have work later. Wait, you work in night shift, Lowly? You work in night shift or something? Alright, Ryan, thanks for the lurk. Right, see you later. At 7 later today. Wait, 7 later today? Oh, as in 6 hours from now or something. Okay. God damn. I know it's Friday already. Okay. I know it's Friday already. So like what, 6 hours from now? It's okay. Okay, go to sleep or something, right? Go to sleep unless you want to see me suffer. That's all, right? Yeah, trying to 100% C3 and get a sleep. How far are you at the moment? Are you in C3, but, you know, not 100% yet. Okay, trying as well. Yeah, C3 may be one last run. But please let this not be 4 runs or something. Please let this be 2 more runs. I swear to God, if it's like 4 more, I'd be fucked. Okay, we're literally chasing time at the moment. Yeah, it's okay. One last run should be fine, I would say. Okay, come on. You know, I don't think I could actually make it on this one. So yeah, I think like after the next run of C3, I'm gonna have to do it off stream, pretty much. Okay, there we go. Oh my god, two more runs. Okay. Okay then. So yeah, I think this run will be the final one, looks like. Oh, here we go again. It's fine. It is okay. It is fine. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to like defeat this fleet first. Ah, there we go. Put it down, bust it down. She like I ain't think she kind of fucked. I'll get it. She like buying things a little so much. I get it. She like to invest in the Dior. I get it. She like texting, calling me a fuck. I get it. Side piece on my line. I don't need you right now. I do not know you. We were cool before, but then we crossed the line and now we're loyal. 6K Supreme, keep me warm. I'm I jump in and rake my goggles. Come on, that was like a gold boss. She think I'm chatting to my old horse. Bitch, I might be typing, typing, type of thing to take it. Okay, messy. I hopped up in a what the fuck is that? You know you're too pretty, you should text me where you at. I'm not trying to play with you. Ah, really? Oh, come on, why now? Alright, why now of all times? Alright. That actually caught me off guard. Okay. God damn it, game. Of course it had to be out today. Of course it had to be out of date. My god. Right, come on. Nah, just a joke. Gotta go to sleep now. Okay, I see. Oh, it's fine, it's fine. It's fine, Raw. See you in a bit. Alright, go get some sleep. Okay, holiday's already over. Okay, gotta go to work. Tomorrow, pain. but yeah, Raw. See you later. Thanks for stopping by the stream, and yeah, see you in a bit. Anyway, oh god, okay. Psycho, what's up, man? How did builds go? hello, Jay. Welcome to the stream. Okay. How do I say this? How do I say this? Okay, it was crap. It was crap. Oh,
come on!
Oh, no!
Psych. Mario the Lean Feet Boy.
Oh, no! You fuck. Oh, Roy, you cheeky bastard. Okay then. Thanks for the 10 bucks, Raw. Alright. Well, you know what? Screw it. I'll do it next week. Alright, My god. Of all the things you had to do, that's the only thing you that's the only thing you had to go for. Raw, you cheeky bastard. Okay then. I'll admit my defeat. Well, time for me to top up some more stuff again. Anytime. Ah. So the builds went bad? Yes. No Shimakaze at all. No Shimakaze within, like, what? 40 pulls? 40? 50 pulls? Okay, why 40 or 50 pulls? That's because I ran out of cubes. Hang on, 40, 50 pulls? I don't think it's 40, 50 pulls. Actually, or is it? I think it was. Never mind. I think it was like 50, 50 pulls. How many cubes? 100. 100, exactly. Okay, 100 cubes. I've wasted. My god. When you purchase more cubes or this is it, I'm gonna have to push on to 1. I'm not saying this is it. I mean, for day 1, this is it, I guess. I cannot do anything, literally. I legit cannot do anything. Okay, nighttime for me now. Alright, Raw, see you later. Right, have a good one. As much as I wanna purchase more cubes, I think it will backfire more, not gonna lie, so I'm not gonna risk it. I'm not gonna risk 300 gems. Just for the thing. You were able to save cubes prior to the event. I kind of managed to save, but let's just say your boy let's just say I might have gone a bit too far on day one. I might have gone too far with rolling on day one. That's all I can say. Ah, okay, timer went zero. Okay, so after this fight, yeah, I'm gonna have to end the stream, alright? As per Subathon rules. So yeah, if you want the timer to be resurrected again, I'm gonna have someone's got a sub. So yeah, it's fine. I mean, if no one subs during this time, then I'm gonna call it quits for now. Anyway, all right. Don't worry, I'll do the other stuff like off stream. All right, I'll do the other stuff off stream. Okay, A3 or C3 with 3 stars. Okay, that's something. Okay, I just have to collect some of this stuff, and then after that we'll wrap the stream up. All right. Okay, I think that's about it then. All right, that's it for today's AL stream. All right, I know, super short one, but screw it. I mean, you've already passed 2 hours. So, you know, 2 hours base. Unfortunately, I have to, like, call it a night. Next AL stream, well, will be next Tuesday. But tomorrow there will be a stream. It's just gonna be City Skyline. Okay, we're back at the city of Penang. We're gonna have to fix all of the, not all, more like some of the traffic mistakes. Okay, some of the traffic mistakes that we've had, but well, we're gonna have to figure that out tomorrow, right? But for now, I'm gonna go off. So, anyway, everyone, thank you so much for listening to my stream. Hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to join my Discord server and follow my Twitter. Both links are in chat. And if you are in Lexington and you're looking for a guild, okay, you can go and really. Oh, Raw, you fuck. God damn it. Okay. Okay. Oh, you cheeky bastard. Okay. God damn it. Of course. Of course. Okay, I actually never noticed that video. So, yeah, anyway. Oh, fuck off. Okay. 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 right. you cheeky bastard. Okay. Sure. Anyway, right. So, yeah, as I was saying, right. So, if you're in Lexington, you're looking for a guild, do join D Standard or Lexington. Guild ID is 13422 9605. All right. So, yeah. Anyway, wherever you are in the world, hope you have a very nice day or a very nice night. Right. So, like I said before, tomorrow will be a City Skyline stream. We're building City of Penang. We're expanding, all right. Next AL stream will be next Tuesday. It's gonna be at 9 p.m. GMT plus 8, okay. As for tomorrow's stream as well, it's gonna be at 9 p.m. GMT plus 8 as well, okay, as usual. So, yeah, see y'all there, all right. But for now, I'm gonna go off. So, goodbye, take care, see y'all tomorrow. For City Skyline at 9 p.m. GMT plus 8. Alright, goodbye.